Tukwaniriza natera je musinzira mwino kubanga mtulaba abali ku YouTube channel eno Uganda eyogera. Uganda eyogera tubaze tufunyemu obuzibu obutali bumu naye era tumaze ne buzibu weddewo era tumaze tukomyewo lwakuba erinnya likyusemu ko litwali tukozesa binoculars Uganda. Naye ku mulundi guno Uganda eyogera ye YouTube channel yo mwena abatulaba abali wano mu Uganda abali mtala wa mayanja amanya gesija kumenya nti bagwanga bite bagwanga bweriti mwe bale kubate natera nga muzemu ero kutuwagira nkugamba genda ku YouTube subscribing eteka mu Uganda eyogera o subscribing buli kimu kye tukola wano ojja kubanga okifuna bulungi nnyo nga nawo manya biki ebigenda maaso mu ggwanga abali mtala wa mayanja tubamanyisa ebiri mu Uganda namwe ne mumanya nti Uganda eno ye wamwe eno ye waffe na ye kiri akadde kano kino na kino ne kino nze Muhammad Katabira akwaniriza ako nate ku Uganda eyogera omulundi guno tugenda kuba tutunulira oba tukusomera akatabo ka mutabani yeyita mutabani wa Yohana Mirundi naye nga yeyita Amale Mirundi ye Joseph Tamale Mirundi akatabo kano yakajja kengalo omwaka guno gwennyini mu Juni w'omwaka guno ye yakatumye The Politics of Banyampi ndowooza osobola okubanga okalaba bwe kati kungulu bwe kati bwekafaanana ketugenda okubanga tukusomera omanye ki lwaki yasalawo kutuuma omutwe guno The Politics of Banyampi Banyampi be bakibi yali ayogerako tugenda kusomerako buli bwetugenda okubanga tujja tugenda kubanga tukusomerako pages ezenjawulo tugenda kubanga tujiramu episodes ezenjawulo nga tukusomerako nawo omanye kiki yali ategeeza okuva ku page esooka okuva ku introduction ye paka jikana gwira kati muna Uganda ali eyo ono omanya ki mutabani wa Yohana ki yali ayogerako katabo kano ke yatuuma The Politics of Banyampi oba ebyobufuzi by'abanyampi banyampi ndoza tukisinza kinyonyola kati nange sina kimanya naye tunagenda munde eyo tujja kuba tukitegedde nawo tunagenda kamaliriza nga buli kimu kyali ategeeza okitegedde ndoza naye tugenda kozesa yakawandika mu lulimi Lungereza era ndoza kimanya abalaba mumanyi mwino Lungereza era tugenda kuba tukasoma mu lulimi Lungereza nawo tusoma tujja gatagatamu n'ebigambo by'Oluganda ebinaba bikaluya bitusuubira nti binakulemerera okutegeera tujja kubikyusa fete ale tujja bikudiza mu Luganda bwe kinaba kiganya okutegeera ekikunaba kikulemye atujja kuba tukikusitusiza mpola mpa tubirenga tubalekanga nammwe mwina kye mutegeede kuna ingo kusinga tugenda kuba tukozesa Lungereza munda ndozinda tandika na ngeri ya kanjo ngenda kusomerako episode yesoka tegenda kuba mpamvu ngenda kusomerako enyanjula yako ne pages ezenjawulo ne ngeri yokunyonyola kigambo banyapi kubera ndozano mukutandika wanyonyolere kigambo banyapi nawe nomanya kiche kitegeeza naye wano ku introduction nyambi ngenda tugenda kwa tukwasaganya nnimi bibiri kali ngenda kusinga kwesa Lungereza wano ngenda kusoma mu Lungereza ya gambi enti I did mass communication at Makerere University. In mass communication there is what is called similes. Similes ndo za tujua kwa tunacho tuchinyonyoka masao. Similes. Nagamat, similes are very important tool in communication, especially in a situation where the message is targeting lowly educated people. Such people need examples and illustrations that are familiar in their daily lives. The disadvantage with the similes is that at times audience fails to appreciate them. This is the reason why some characters say that I am arrogant and abusive. Ndoza usija kunyonyola ndoza buli kimu kigambo ekiryawo kitegerekeddwa bulungi osobola okukitegeera nawe noma yaki yali ategeeza ku nsonga eyo weneyongere wano tuli mu katabo ka Yohana Mirundi ndoza ogira wano title kya gira wano The Politics of Banyampi wano nagamba my second nuclear weapon is logic and propaganda ngera omanya ebigambo wabikozesa ebyo these two enables communicator to fill gaps and expose the loopholes in the opponent's arguments. What we agamba. I am also a political scientist. Political science is different from history. The latter is a record of past events, while the former helps us to understand what one wants to achieve. To political science, every movement, sound or decision must be purposeful. It is the knowledge of political science. It's a knowledge of a political science that helps us to understand what our opponents want to achieve and how. I have deliberate use I have deliberately used the word abanyampi because it is especially brings out my message to my target audience. Let's take the case of state of affairs in Ankole Kingdom. Zakati wano tuba tugenda kunyonyoka ekigambo banyampi kitegeza nengeri neje yakijja. Before the modern political dispensation took a center stage, once Omugabe king of Banyankore polluted the air, the practice was that the blame would be passed on his aides, who must obediently accept the offense. In Buganda here, if Kabaka loses a close relative, all the Baganda obediently accept the blame as if they were responsible for the dead person's fate. That is why you hear them say, "I serve as a jagutu since nyo," as if all of Baganda are medical doctors obliged to save lives. On such occasions, the Kabaka's subject plead guilty for the death of his relative. It is one of his bases that I came up with the term abanyampi to refer to innocent who pay for crimes and others have committed. Ekigambo banyampi ndoza mukitegera agezaako agambye nti kyava mu Banyankole gye baali bakiva nti Kabaka wa Bunyankole yali nga ayise omukogo gwayogeddeko ng'ate abaliwo be balina okukkiriza nti ffe tukikoze n'ageraageranya ne wano mu Buganda. Nti omuntu ali oba owooluganda lwa Kabaka bw'afa ate mu Abaganda mwemuvayo ne mugamba nti gutusinze gy'oli ye mwe mumuse oba mwenna Abaganda muli basawo. Noze ye yajja ekigambo kyewabadde akunyonyolamu naye noze ebimu bitegedde. Bweneyongerayo wano munda akatabo ka mutabani wa Yohana Joseph Tamale emirundi ketulimu The Politics of Abanyampi. Wano agamba, for example, the extra cargo that was found on the plane carrying Uganda currency, as cited in the ongoing scandal that of Bank of Uganda belonged to Kai Nduza olimi lwakozesa ndoza luli tekiniko nyo naye tugenda kuba tuliyitamu mpola belonged to Tycoon Charles Simbire as a city businessman Mandela of City Tires, but the ones who have been taken to court of law the banyampi. Those are ingeri yakyogeramu. The innocent ones they called banyampi. What pains me is that this practice of implicating the banyampi is rampant in almost all government departments. The media in Uganda is playing a mercenary role and a part of practice. Those are our introduction to Yivudeko, Nengeri Yaria Nyonyola Mwakataboke, Nelson Galwashi Akatuma, Amanya Katugez and Oza, Wanaina, Ringa was subtitle, Yateka County, The Impact of Banyampi Politics to Museveni's Future. Those are Ebinzo Kuva, Mubanyampi, Pedio Girako, Movisera Yomkumbez Gwangi, Yomumas. Taking a critical look at all African culture, one notices one important remnant of past. African kings were gods. In fact, when Christianity was finally introduced in Africa, it only enforced on dictatorial aspect. The concept that obukulembeze buva wa Katonda, which assets that leadership comes from God. African kings used this oblique verse to claim that they were chosen by God, or that they were chosen from God. They chose to read and emphasize this and ignore their verse that spell how God dealt with errant leaders like Pharaoh. Ndoza yifarao kwa adayo gira kunduza. Abada nyonyo lengeri falao jiajia mga baga manti baka tunda yabaga mba. Aba kulemeza yabaga manti uinza bova waka tunda. Chasinga kore kukoze sebu wanga nyo. Aba kulembeza abenuna. Aba bidanga webi seri evyo na yaba kulembeza wama tuwa webaja. Na chone chingitamu kulembeze obudi. Kwa baka tunda ndoza bali bako yesabano. Basimolo gods baka tunda abibi obu wangwa. Mwene yungrawa no munda na gama manti. Armed with this accept, Mwanu Black natekao, that leaders were chosen by God. African leaders who replaced kings wanted to portray themselves as ambassadors and high commissioners of God in their respective countries. They opted to several administrative practices, trying to prove that they were actually representatives of God. For example, all doctors who ruled in Africa resorted to juju politics. Majority of them converted to Christianity, but later retained all traditional African patients. Their illiterate subjects could not understand these contradictions. The conversation of modern religion was only meant to appease the colonial masters during the day, but support would be sought. I want to say sought. Could be sought from their ancestors during the night. Independence African leaders. Independence African leaders. The independence African leaders are those who took power and independence and decided to borrow a leaf from both traditional and Christian values. This includes Milton Obote, Julius Nyerere, Jomo Kenyatta, Kamuzu Banda, and Kenneth Kaunda. To illustrate my point, let me analyze the above practice, and these leaders try to adopt both Christianity and African tradition. The independence African leaders maintained their traditional names and did not announce their tribal background. They retained their Christian names, but at the same time maintained their African roots. When colonial masters were forced to grant independence to African countries by USA under the martial law, the only option to achieve independence was to adopt their multi-party political system. The colonies that were under European powers and were defeated, including Germany and Italy, were handed over to victorious powers like Britain and France as mandates. The example of such African countries is Tanzania, which was formerly a colony of Germany, but was later handed over to Britain in preparation for their independence. Tugenze ku subheading endala. The challenges faced by African leaders. Nyozo kusomozebwa abakulembeze bamwanga Africa kwe basanga. While African countries were preparing for independence, the United States, which was the most powerful country, Black Natekao, at that time, dictated several conditions to the new African politics. As a result, a new order emerged. Nateka one, number one, doza ageza kukuneminga amateka mapia agajao okuruva nyuma lwa United States yamanyi bisele vyo yalagira mawanga ndoza agasinga galiga Afrika kufuna wetuwaze. Number emu, nagamba, the colonialists tried to transform African leaders who were absolute king at that time into a traditional monarchies. Number two, majority of Africans were illiterate and therefore lacked ideological approaches to issues. Number three, the challenges facing Africans at the time differed from one entire to another. Each tribe pursued different tribal interests. Number four, African leaders were connected to God. They were regarded as God's ambassadors, and it is this fear that had become a part of African heritage, which had survived for countries which they did not want to detach themselves from. Number five, in order to end the disputes and battles for succession to the throne in Buganda, a clear succession plan was put in place. Then number six, Nozaira Yesembayo. In many African countries, colonialism helped in stopping wars for expansions and existed between kingdoms and chiefdoms. Traditional leaders were restricted to a particular area, and that is, we have cultural leaders addressed as highnesses and not majesties. In Uganda, for example, culture stroke traditional rulers or reign over a specific area and not the whole country. That is why no king can claim to be a king of Uganda. All kings in Uganda are regarded to be equal. The Kabaka of Uganda received more attention just because of the following reasons. The central government operates in Buganda. The capital city of Uganda is located in Buganda. And because of the large Uganda population, he rules. The attention of Omukama of Bunyoro enjoys his own to the oil potential that is region. The Omusinga of Renzululu also owes the attention from the central government to the history, but to the historical battle. The historical battles his kingdoms fought with excessive governments. The Amin government in the 70s created Kasese district to appease the Bakonjo, while Obote II regime in 1982 negotiated with the Rwenzururu movement, which was a violent armed group. The negotiations resulted into a government expansions of scholarship grant to a kingdom. President Museveni enjoyed support from Kasese when he accepted the demand from Bakonjo to be recognized as separated entirety from Toro Kingdom. He, however, fell out with leaders of Kasese when he supported the recognition of Bundibujo as a separate cultural entity, leading to the attack of Mumbere's palace. Enayo subtitle ne komando tugenda ku subtitle nda tuchali ku katabu ka mtabani wa Yohana Mirundi katinga nge Joseph Tamale Mirundi, The Politics of Banyaki binoculars erinnya lyachukamu kati tuli ku Uganda eyogera ne ogenda ku wo subscribinga tekamu Uganda eyogera or subscribing oberengo funa ebyala ebisinga kona wano bwenenga yano munda subtitle nda tade ko African leaders mastered the art of intimidation. Once in a wandika. Since the majority of African kings lost the battle to extend their territories and cover the whole area, Mubarak did not take out, save for King Muswati of Swaziland. They also lost grip of the citizens living in those areas, leading to a new political settings that gave rise to the political states we have today. Taking Uganda as example, there existed kingdoms of Uganda, Ankole, Bunyoro, and Toro. However, the architects of Uganda's independence were not fair. This is why, number one, given its nature, and with four strong kingdoms, Uganda would have opted for a federal arrangement. Two, at independence, the traditional leaders would be accepted to retain their cultural leadership role with one political power. Three, only the strong Democratic Party DP and Uganda People's Congress UPC would have formed a Republican government and leave kingdoms to exist as traditional institutions devoid of politics. Unfortunately, the leaders satisfy the demand of traditional leaders and for support to win the votes on who would form the 1962 independence government. tugenda koma otukuyisiza amu kubisose tusose na introduction engeri akatabo mtabani wayo wana mirundi ne mori na matovunga bwagamba Joseph Tamale mirundi ketuli mtukuyisiza amu the politics of abanyampi olalero tukomyao ngageza ko kunyonyola engeri kigamba nyampi kyajjamu ne engeri abakulembeze bamatwale engeri gibajjamu roza akyageza kutuyisiza amu byafayo ne mu masa otuja kuba tutukia dala ku kinyusi lwaki akatabo kano yakatuma abanyampi lwaki yakasaze ukawandika kati nga kusofaje tusomieko agama nti waliwo ebyobufuzi bya Uganda kadde kano nti waliwo abantu bangi abakola ebikolobero agezeza ku Bank of Uganda nti waliwo abakola ebikolobero naye ate abasasulira ebikolobero boba babalala wadde baba bamanyiko ku bikolobero bino naye nga tisibi babira babikoze unako wairo tugenda komawo nakatabu kayo wana mirundi omundi oguddako enda kuba nva ku page 8 lero nkomye ku page 7 nyenda kuba nva ku page 8 omanye biki ebiyongerayo mu maaso nze Muhammad Katabira Uganda eyogera subscribing ojukube kigalo subscribing bwechina batukoze wano ojja kuba ngo kifuna mbagaliza kisere kirungi mwe naba tulaba bali mtala mama yanja mwe bali kutulaba mwera.